Now to a traffic alert. Illinois drivers will once again have to alter their route when the viaduct between Rock Island Arsenal and are closed for repairs. The viaduct will be closed beginning Monday. A digital traffic sign will be placed in the roundabout at the foot of the government bridge in downtown Davenport. Drivers can still access the Rock Island gate from the government bridge. The work is expected to last about 2 weeks.